believe they're ready to go. Make welcome back to the stage, if you would, please. Oh, there's a, he hit me. There's a spider on me. Make welcome back, if you would, please, from Central Kentucky, American Drive.
J.D. Crow?
Yeah.
Well, we tried to get him to come up here to be with us, but he's nursing a baby today. He's a big grandpa, you know, now, so he's having to take his duty to take care of the baby. I just wonder if he's ever changed his diaper yet. Here's one called Rock, Salt, and Nails.
Still echoes my name.
sorrow runs deep. And nothing is worse than a night without sleep. I walk out alone and I look at the sky.
Too empty to see, too lonesome to cry.
If the ladies were blackbirds and the ladies wore rushes, I'd lie there for hours in the chilly cold marshes. If the ladies were squirrels, with the high bushy tail,
fill up my shotgun with rock, salt, and nail.
Thank you very much. Heard you one called Willow Creek Down. It's where I was raised to be a man. It seems all the good things that's fond in my memories are tied to that Willow Creek land. The big dozer rumbles on Willow Creek Mountain. Salt stills alive from the tree. The water is rising on Willow Creek Mountain from the bell that was set that had.
We turn the dog road down a little bit out front, please. Before we get it's my mind. Thank you very much. We're back to the iPad again. Checking on the ball game.
What do y'all want to sing now? Anybody got any requests that want to hear?
What's the score, Reggie?
Left is every time. Talking about rock, we can do that. Okay. How about a good gospel song? We'll do one that Dwight's daddy wrote this thing years and years ago. We'll get Dwight to sing it for you. He's got it recorded on a CD. It's called Where You Gonna Hide.
Where you gonna hide?
say, I'll call your name. Are you gonna hide your face in shame? Where are you gonna hide, old city? Where are you gonna hide? Where are you gonna hide, old city? Where are you gonna hide? Will you let the Lord, my Savior, be your guide? When Christ the Savior says, well done, as your soul the devil won. Where are you gonna hide, old city? Where are you gonna hide? Straight from their way. Where you gonna hide? Oh, sinner, where you gonna hide? When all the guys turn and go marching in, will your soul be lost in sin? Where you gonna hide? Oh, sinner, where you gonna hide? Where you gonna hide? Oh, sinner, where you gonna hide? Will you let the Lord, my Savior, be your guide? When Christ the Savior says, well done, has your soul the devil won? Where you gonna hide? Oh, sinner, where you gonna hide?
I think when this CD came out, and, it was up for a Grammy Award. We almost won. That'd be almost kind of like having a leaner and horseshoes. But we was happy to be a leaner. But this was the title cutoff of it, and there's an old boy lives over here close. I don't know where he's at. He should be over here. He's retired, and he totally retired from everything. He don't come to be bluegrass anymore or anything. I don't know about it. Dave Maggard and Jack Spencer wrote this song. And it's called Lefty's Old Guitar.
Feel what he was feeling, and every single note.
Josh is a full-time band member, but to play in this band, you have to weigh at least 300 pounds. He's on a 12-month trial. If he don't bulk up to 300 pounds, he's out. So you better be eating some pizza and hot dogs, Josh. There you go. He's eating. It's all right. He's back there eating. He said he quit. He couldn't make it. Get back there, Katana. Making a trade on something. Did you hear that, Josh? Did you? You bought it. Yeah. Did you hear that? You got 4 more months to buck up to 300 pounds or you're out. You got to weigh at least 300 pounds to play in this band. So, you'll never make it. Eat what you eat. What you going to play on the banjo? Flint Hill Special. You in tune for that?
I'm going to be sure.
Okay, here you go.
Thank you.
guess I've got an idea. We could just hire a 150-pound fiddle player. Both of them together play three, maybe. All right. Might as well do you another flat scrunch song here. Head Over Heels in Love With You. I think he had a little hangover. He's just kind of looking kind of dreary. Last night he was playing ball and everything up here, but I believe he stayed up too late. Well, let's get Matt to sing you a song here. Get him to do you an old country gentleman song. I think a lot of people have recorded this song down through the years. But we haven't ever recorded it. We may record it someday. Who knows? This here is called The Girl from the North Country.
Where the wind blows cold on the blow.
CDs, get with one of us guys. We'll have them out here in a little bit when we come off stage. And I think we've only got two with us, so hurry. You can always sell the last one of anything. If you've got 100 of them, you can give them. We just bring two, so that way we sell out quick. We have a good day. When you sell out, you've had a good day. This one here is called Resting Place.
Will there be a resting place?
game's going.
Well, we're going to do a couple here that we done this one last night, but we like this way, we're going to do it again tonight. This is an old country song here that Don Williams sung this song here. Old Josh is off the mist today, boys. I don't know what the deal is. Looks like he's got a coat hanger stuck through his head, this white wire coming out of his head. It's not a coat hanger. This one here is called Some Broken Hearts Never Mend. Song right here. This is everybody can relate to it. Everybody's been through something like this. And makes you think of somebody, and I got two or three somebodies I think of. So. This is called In My Next Life.
Stood there, both in tears. His wife of
many years. Said, John, you know, I hate to lose our farm. He looked into her eyes and looked up at the sky and told her as he held her in his arms.
In my next life, I want to be your hero. Something better than I've turned out to be. I've lived this life behind a bowing halo.
But in my next life, I'll make you proud of me. Muscles in his arms, it's like his run-down farm, soon withered up and slowly disappeared. One hard-working man, two hard-working hands, giving up after all these years. His aging eyes were dim. Her hands caressed his brow. She said, it's all right now. And as he slowly slipped away, he said,
in my next life, I want to be your hero. Something better than I've turned out to be. I've lived this life behind a bowing halo. In my next life, I'll make you proud of me.
Thank you very much.
I've sat on the ground before.
How about we'll do you a couple more? And anybody got any requests they want to hear, make sure you catch one of those guys, and we'll be glad to do them or try to. We'll do this one here for Freddie Fraley. How you doing, Freddie? You're already drinking. You're in the middle of dancing. But you know that stuff there ain't no good for you? That's that Winchester swamp water. Here's your flat stroke song here called Done My Time.
do my time.
Say good evening to you. Everybody have a good evening, and we'll be back tonight sometime. Here's one we done last night, and we didn't get it right, so we're going to do it again tonight. Is that all right? We'll just keep playing when we get them right. This is an old, real old song, but a little different arrangement. So do this for Pam and Dennis Davis sitting right there, right in the middle.